The Consultation Forum for Sustainable Energy in the Defence and Security Sector, also known as CFSEDSS, is a European Commission initiative managed by the European Defence Agency. Its purpose is to assist ministries of defence to move towards green, resilient and efficient energy models. Together, defence and energy experts from 30 different European countries develop concrete solutions to reduce their carbon footprint while increasing operational efficiency. Within the framework of the Clean Energy Package Directives, the forum focuses on improving energy efficiency and buildings performance, utilising renewable energy sources, and increasing the resilience of defence-related critical energy infrastructure. It also addresses the general issues of energy management and policy, energy innovative technologies, and will identify the applicable funding for defence energy-related projects. The forum ensures a coordinated approach to a cleaner, safer and more sustainable defence and security sector, while contributing to the EU's 2050 climate ambitions. Sustainable energy for sustained defence.